You went out for the day, alhamdulillah, you were saved all day. Night time came. What do you do now? You want the shaitan to be away from your area, from your property, from yourself. Well, we have a hadith by Muhammad ibn Ismail al-Bukhari, likewise on the authority of Abdul Rahman al-Sakhar, Abu Huraira, radiallahu anhu, that when one of you goes to sleep, he should recite Ayatul Qursi. Ayatul Qursi, why? Just for the fun of it, Ya Umar? No. Because Ayatul Qursi will be a protection for you from the devil to morning.